Shangela's sugar daddy speech. I don't have a sugar daddy. I've never had a sugar daddy. If I wanted a sugar daddy, yes, I could probably go out and get one because I am what? Sickening. You could never have a sugar daddy because you are not that kind of girl. Baby, everything I've had, I've worked for and got myself. I have built myself up from the ground, you fucking bitch. Throws drink. This is too much. Get my pocketbook. I'm leaving. Santino, will you please shut the fuck up with your no-drag-knowing mouth? That's one of my favorites. And of course, from the iconic detox, don't try it, little boy. I'm just kidding. That was Coco Montrese, I think. I don't care. Whatever. It was Coco Montrese. I'm sorry. If I was gonna judge anyone, I'd judge you on those bodies where their shoulders match them hips, but they don't, so I'm pretty sure that that was J. Jolie to Alyssa Edwards' iconic back rolls moment. Now, one thing, this quote here says that someone has acrylic toenails, which I'm pretty sure is Nicole Page Brooks, but I hate her, so whatever. And of course, emotions are for ugly people. A quote from Willem, iconic. So, I think that this is everything for this video, as it's already 2 minutes, and I don't have enough money for internet. So, thank you for watching this